California. Extreme rules matches, forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd, always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
I noticed that too, Corey. I think our announce table must have some sort of magnet on it. It always seems to attract.
Off the ropes.
Evading possible disaster there.
Ooh, what impact. Devastating elbow.
She's starting to look concerned.
Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
Oh, no. Oh, positioning it. Top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
She is just dominant right now.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far. Axe handle finds the mark.
Backbreaker!
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
Leg drop guillotine.
Boom. In the face.
KO punch.
Oh, what a combo. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
To the outside. I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is cold. Unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury. Sometimes serious injury.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Down, what a slam.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. She's looking to end it early. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
That would have been a shocker.
She goes back in the ring now. Boom! What a clothesline. She must be close to finish now.
Extreme rules guaranteed her body would be tested like never before.
Got her. And Michael, that chair is made of cold, solid steel.
Oh, saw it coming.
Incredible.
She scores big with the count.
Going for it again.
She's got to be out of it now.
Two. That's one of the three. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.